De kern van het succes van dit bedrijf ligt in de gepatenteerde microzeeftechnologie. Waar wordt microzeeftechnologie precies voor ingezet?
Nanomi is a subsidiary of Lupin, a larger pharmaceutical company from India. And we are its center of excellence for the development of complex injectables. Complex injectables are not just simple solutions. They are complex systems of microparticles or nanoparticles. These tiny particles have a drug inside that can be released over a long period of time. Our customers can be divided into three groups: the patients, the caregiver, and the insurance companies. For the patients, it's important that the medicines are safe and effective. In addition, they would like to have a product that's easy to use. The caregivers have essentially the same requirements, but they also want to make sure that the patient is compliant to the therapy. And finally, the insurance companies want to reimburse safe and effective medicines that are cost-effective. There's a need to dose drugs more accurately and less frequently. This is especially relevant for chronic diseases and for people who cannot really take care of themselves. For instance, people with a mental disease. We are bringing these products to the market, products that are easy to use and cost effective. If a normal drug solution is injected, then the drug concentration in the body will rapidly increase and rapidly decrease again. As a result, the concentration in the body will reach rapid toxic concentrations and rapid ineffective concentrations. In addition, the drug needs to be injected more frequently. With our technology, we encapsulate the drug in tiny particles, microspheres or nanoparticles. These particles release the drug over a very long time, for instance 1 month or 3 months or half a year. After injection of these tiny particles into the body, the drug is slowly released over time. We make these nanoparticles and microspheres with our microsieve technology. Our microsieves are glass plates with millions of tiny holes. We dissolve the drug and a degradable polymer in an oily solution, and we push that solution through the membrane into an aqueous phase, pretty much like oil into vinegar. But in our case, the droplets that we make are microscopically small, by the tiny pores in the glass plate. These droplets are hardened by removing the oil from the polymer and the drug. Thereafter, we get particles, and these are particles that have all the same size and they are microscopically small. Therefore, our microsieves are produced with the same accuracy and precision as in the chip industry. All our holes have the same size, and therefore the droplets that are coming out of these holes have the same size too. Therefore, we have a high control over the properties of these particles, and they can be easily injected. We can use much thinner needles to inject these microparticles and nanoparticles.
Well, we have a highly educated team. Typically, our employees studied chemistry, chemical engineering, pharmaceutical technology, or biology. In order to bring our products to the market, clinical trials are necessary. These trials are done by our parent company, and also they're doing the marketing and sales for it. So we have close contact with our colleagues and business partners worldwide, which are mainly located in the United States, India, and multiple countries within Europe. We have a challenging science and stimulate the personal development of our employees. We are a young and dynamic organization with collaborations throughout the world. Next to that, we have a fantastic team. The team is very well balanced, young and very diverse. Half of the company is women, and currently we have 9 nationalities on about 40 employees.
There's much interest from the pharmaceutical industry because these products can be used for people with a chronic disease, but also it's interesting to develop product for areas that are difficult to access, for instance in Africa. It is unique that we can deliver these microspheres through such thin needles. We want to achieve better treatment results with current drugs and with new drugs. We want to contribute to more affordable healthcare and to better therapy compliance.